can be extremely anxious. Okay, you're by your tummy. Is baby okay? Oh, baby. Something's wrong with the baby's legs, all dried up. That's to stop me getting tangled. Hey, Mama Bear. Hey, Mama Bear. What are we going to do with you? Let's hope only a little bit of you's tangled up. No. Can I give you a drink? You'll like that. Oh, don't cranky me. Here. There we are. See? It's good. Good girl. Apple juice. Yep. See?
How long has it been?
24 hours at least. Since yesterday morning, I suspect. No. It's okay. That one's off. It's okay. It's off. It's off. It's off. Let me have a look at it. The bit that you tangled up by. Let me have a look. No. Sweetheart. It's okay. It's okay. I just cut the barbs off. See where she's tangled, and I'm hoping it's only by her abdomen, and I'm hoping it's only with a little bit of. Onto that there. I know, I've got you around the neck, but it's alright. Now, if I do that. Would you put over there for me? All right, you can hold on to me. Echo. Echo. Come on. Hold on to that there. Not me. That's right. Hold on to that there. Not me. Where she's tangled and how much of her abdomen is tangled and whether it's punctured her abdomen or not. That's what I can't tell. And if I can take her through here. See, I might be able to unhook her if I can untwist her. And get her through. Hold on to that still there. Good girl. You're being very good. Otherwise, I'm going to cut the whole wire, which I don't usually do, but I think I'm not going to be able to get. I can't figure out how she's twisted, so.
Would it help if I hold her underneath?
No.
Back or
no.
You're
going
to be able to.
Yep. Okay. Possibly. Thanks. Yep. The thing is, I've got one hand on either side of the barbs now. Right, oh, there we are. Once she lets go of that, it's just a matter of me doing this. There we are. Please don't try and help if you get bitten or scratched.
No,
I have to euthanize the animal. Okay, so
I'm just,
if you get close, they can reach right out. And I know it seems like I'm being ungrateful, but I don't need to euthanize another bat this week. Come on, lady. Gotcha. Gotcha. Hanging on it. Mm-hmm. No. Meg is a butt-free zone today. Meg's a bite-free zone every day, aren't I? Okay, now I need you to just lie down. Let me have a look at you and then let me see where the barbs are, because I've still got a great big whack on you, haven't I? And I want to get it off, don't I? And hold on to that there. Good girl, you see, you can do it. It's usually too hard for these ones to go through it, but no, I got it. No barb on that. Okay, that can stay there. Got a little bit of skin, so I'm going to actually go when there's a second vaccinated person, and we'll get that little bit off together. In the bottom of the cage, just so that nothing else gets tangled on it. Okay, sweetheart, now show us your little face. Hey, gorgeous. Hello. Look at you. Remember, you like this. Hey, Mama Bear. Come on. There we are. Good girl. See? I bring you gifts. And we're going to look after you, and we're going to look after your baby. Mm-hmm. Pretty good, eh? I'm not that bad. They always are. Now how's that? You see? You're a good girl. Can I just have a look at your baby and make sure it's not tangled up? Yeah, there's no barbs in that. See, the baby's membrane's all dried up, but I don't know why. maybe just that he's just a bit dehydrated.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the baby.
Would he have been able to
and it's a little boy. As you can see, it's a little boy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
So Mum won't have any milk, you see, so he'll be dry. Okay. Okay, Mum. You can just lie there.
Oh.
You don't have to even try and get away. You can just lie there. Yeah?
And do they, you know, like, do they usually just quite chill?
No. No, not usually. Barbed wire ones are usually quite stressed, as you would be. But she didn't have a lot of membrane damage. She didn't have her wings all tied up.
Yeah, that's right.
And that helps. Why don't I just leave that there and see? Now you're holding on with that foot there.
What a good deal.
Hey, babe.